Hello, my name is Jordan Ingle. I'm a junior here at Carthage College and I'm a chemistry major. I chose my major because I wanted something that could be really applicable in everyday life, and chemistry was something that allowed me to do that. The SURE program is summer undergraduate research experience for students here at Carthage, and I found out about it through my advisor. He suggested a program that he thought would be really beneficial to me, and so I applied for it. For students that get to do the SURE program here at Carthage, they give you a stipend, and also you get an opportunity to stay on campus over the summer. You also get meal plans, and just being here and being able to work one-on-one with the professor as well as with other students is such a great opportunity. This summer I'm working on data analysis with Dr. Morris as well as two other students, and we're looking at a drug called chlorothalidone. And so basically all we're doing is looking at that in different ways and looking at that more specifically on the molecular level. My future plans are to become a pharmacist, so that requires going to pharmacy school. So having an opportunity like this, being able to study a specific drug, is very beneficial and also great to put on a resume.